Hello and welcome back, everyone. I am Maddie Mank. This is Europa Universalis 4. When we last left off, we were in a bit of a pickle because I actually didn't record the last episode. I pressed the record button, and then I guess I pressed the not record button, and then I guess I just completely forgot about recording it. And then was surprised when I'm like, that's weird, it doesn't seem to be recording when I went to stop. I am dumb. Good job, me. Persia is at war with Timurids and Malwa. Okay, so I think we pop open all of this. What were we doing the last episode? I honestly have no clue. I know what we were doing. We were annexing Sibir, by the looks of it, and integrating Perm and Sibir to try and get rid of some of these. Yep, I'm doing pretty good for that. Diplo rep is quite nice. Let's cancel. So where are my people? So you're in Kazan. Collecting trade. Astrakhan. Okay, so let's send someone to Amarkand to transfer trade power. Five point eight, and then really, I should really probably be collecting from and send someone to Siberia or still in Kazan, and that is Finland has the most trade power in Kazan, which is incredible because they don't have any provinces. Siberia. Send people to transfer trade power there. Just make sure they get there okay. Okay, and then what do I want to do? Ideally, I'd like to go to war with the Timurids here, I think. Mughals, you are my vassal. Yeah, so I can feed this to the Mughals. I don't have a CB anymore, right, because I have transformed my government. Let's just go Bukhara, sure. You fabricate claim on any of them. Okay, so, things I need to do. I need to eat Persia, I need to eat the Timurids, I need to eat Tabaristan, and I need to eat Ming. Probably take out the Oirat as well. Not as easily said. Easier said than done, I suppose I would say. Zero each month. Oh, right, I don't have any Diplo points, that's why. Let's go there. That's a good province as well. 55 I like. 55 I also like. 44 is pretty good. Want to build forts along my border here, just in case. I don't need to worry about necessarily over there. What is my mission currently? Incorporate Sibir. Okay, that I can do. Military of 3. Conversion. We're converting all these provinces from Shia, which is going to take, I guess, forever, probably. I have 3 colonies going, and I'm still making money. Wow, I have a lot of money. I could westernize. It's going to take 2,800 power, which is way more than I have, and way more than I think is even really available. So I think I will hang out and not do that for a bit. Okay, military. You come down here. Yeah, nobody else is fine. I do want to build level 2 forts here at least. Okay. Finished a mission to incorporate Sabir. Insult our rival. Improve defenses in Ust-Yurt. Let's insult the Commonwealth. Jeez, Commonwealth is big. I don't really want to insult them. We're at war against Sweden. Okay, incorporate Mughals, claim Bryansk, find Ust-Kut, and Ust-Kut needs a star fort, it says. Okay, that I can do. You, everybody's over there doing fine, you guys are fine. I'm not going to bother building any of it here, just because I know these are all sort of very poorly, maintained countries at this point. Perm, how are you doing? Arms trade happened, that's good. What's my Diplo reputation, if you don't mind? 2.9? Nope, I don't want to select the Ottomans, that's alright. CV against Ming. Take Yumen. Let us fabricate claims on sure that one. Three, so we'll go 1, 2. What are we doing with that? 113,000 is our total limit. Okay, 7. Three, four, five, six, seven. You, we'll send to here. Provincial unrest in Tarki. You can just march down to there, thank you. 6 and 11, so 6. That's actually probably gonna round out that army and finish up our, Ogre, you are 968. You're almost done. I don't know why I have so many colonies going. That's the thing. I'm not 100% sure what's going on with that. 1627, we'll integrate Perm. That will be handy. Then, what other regions are in the Russia region? Finish Novgorod, Finland, and Livonian Order there. And then take some from the Commonwealth, which is going to be... interesting effort, I suppose I'll say. Okay, so you're at war against them, so let's... What do I even have for ideas, by the way? I have diplomatic, economic, and expansion. Okay. I don't even remember what I went with here. I had good diplomatic ideas. That seems unusual. I don't recall doing anything like that, but... So I need a military idea after this. Probably looking for offensive. Offensive or possibly defensive, I suppose. They're, either one of them would be pretty good. Mostly going to let my allies do the fighting here. Body? Military, armies, LMNOP for Persia. Persia, 17,000, yeah. So. Go to war against Persia as well. Are we making any more troops? Nope. Okay, so I'll pop on another musketeer. Meanwhile, let's scroll up here. You are fabricating a claim with Oirat and Vassal Guj. Vassal of Oirat, allied with Japan and Ming. Okay. Of course, I'd also love to make inroads into Afghanistan. Unity, claim Bryansk, take Poltava. Poltava is probably Commonwealth, and Bryansk, also Commonwealth. Poltava and Bryansk, yeah. I guess I can take this and then just claim. Claim Poltava? Claim Bryansk, okay. Fabricate claim Bryansk. That we're full up, this we're full up. We'll get some more mercantilism because that'll help out with money. Basically just letting my vassals do all of the fighting. Quite literally all the fighting, by the way. Come on. Okay. You make them release that. You're allied with Korea and Com. So I'll just separate peace out to everybody that I can. All of these sieges I'll transfer to Mughals, so I don't have to pay to core them. If I can give them maybe this bit of territory, I can integrate them. Persia, I guess I probably have to take on my own, huh? There's not really anybody who would have cores here, except... I'll lose my fleet, but that's alright. My boats are largely irrelevant. That's okay. Take a look here. Is anybody else making a bit of money that I could improve on? One. That's nice. Just looking to see if there's any ones that are making a decent amount of money that I can... Don't want to do either one of those because I think they'll probably get siege through. Yep, so I'll just hold off on that. And let's just have everybody aggressive. Finland is my vassal? Wait a minute, how is Finland my vassal? Vassal of the Golden Horde. Oh, shit. Okay. Fuck yeah. Happy to have that. I didn't even realize. So what that means is I can... I feed Ryazan that last bit of Muscovy. Personal union of the Commonwealth. Muslim Musketeer. Okay, I'm one over my force limit, but that's fine. I'm still making money. Yeah, that means I can feed, essentially, the rest of Novgorod and a lot of Sweden and Livonian Order to Finland here. You are absolutely beating the crap out of Sweden. Which is kind of scary. Commonwealth... ...89,000 troops, and I have 95,000 troops. That to the bells. I'm also at war with Persia, right? Yes, I am. Okay. Shirvan is occupied by Armenia. Okay. Probably go to war with Armenia at some point and vassalize them, and then feed them all this and core it. What's my... I'm at 6 out of 6. Okay, so I'll be getting rid of Perm pretty soon. We're at 66%. Okay. Don't really want to do any of those. This, I love to wait. I much prefer to wait until we get better tech levels that I can unlock, like offensive or something. I think that would help out a lot. I do want to take a look at who's in the coalition against us, just because I worry about coalitions. Commonwealth and Novgorod. Good. Commonwealth. Okay, you can come up here again. I think I'd rather keep the piety, just... because I need to convert all this shit. Gals, you are... you're Sunni, right? Oh, thank goodness. Okay, colonists. Send up here. Actually, no. I guess what I should do is I should probably recall from there, send to here, and send you up here. Okhotsk. Find Okhotsk. Is that one? Awesome. Yeah, I can do that. The process of doing it anyway, no problem. These are all Shia, so I might give all these provinces to the Mughals and let them core them. Well, core them and convert them, just because I don't fucking want to mess with it. It's some point I will have to move into Oirat in China. Oh wow, okay, so Tibet has integrated, Kagam? Kragam? I don't even know what they are. Whoever they were. Alright, anyways, we will pick this up next time. When we come back, we will continue to siege through Persia. Anyways, I am Manic Mank. This is Europa Universalis 4. Hopefully this episode actually recorded, and I'll see you next time. Take care.